Hello, welcome again. Today let us take a look at how to play Mile Sur Mera Tumhara. Let us do it in key of C. Iska matlab hai, hum C ko sa kehte hain. Song starts on Komalda. So, aap madhyam ko leke Komalda pe lagaiye. Okay. Da 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 da. One finger. Da 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 pa ma ga pa pa. Komal da pancham sudhama and komal ga. Please watch my tutorial on raga bhairavi which I uploaded last week. Okay, this song predominantly uses the same notes. Occasionally there is a use of sudhari also, which is white key next to C. Okay. So slight gamak you can give. Da 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 ni da pa ma ga, that pa ma ga pa ma pa ma ga pa pa. Mile sur mera tumhara. Sa to ni sa ni da pa ga sur bane. Play with one finger. Sa ni sa ni da pa ga hamara gare gare sa hama. That gari ga, that re is sudhri. Hama gari ga re sa. Second re. Ta re sa. That second re is komal re. Okay, both the re's are used here now. To sur bane. Couple of variations we can do when singing to. Instead of just directly singing sa, we can do pada sa to, or pada ni sa to sur bane. Those notes are same. Notes to ni sa ni da pa ga. You can do that extra thing where hama garigama, same re sudhari garigama sudhama re garisa. Only last risa is komal re, other re's are sudharis. Okay. Hamara gari gamari garisa. Okay, now let us move on to Sur Ki Nadiya.
Gamadani sa 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 Sur Ki Nadiya.
Or you can bring komalga from sudhama, like a swift moment, okay?
Sur ki nadiya,
or simply
gamadani sa 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 har disha se sa 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 ni sa ni da pa.
Okay? Sa 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 ni sa ni da pa. Ni and da are komal versions, okay?
बहके सागर में दा 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 पा दा पा मा मा गा.
ओके,
बहके दा 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 सा
Or if you can't sing that, you can just do
Nile Gamadha
Pama. If you can sing this
Nile.
Okay.
Badalon ka Padha sa nisa pa.
All komal, the komal ni. Shadjam and Pancham. Pancham and Shadjam, they don't have Komal and Tivra versions. Okay? Sudhar, they are called invariants. There is only one Sa, one Pa. You have high octave Sa, high octave Pa, but you will not have a Komal Pa, Komal Da. You know, Komal Da will be there and Komal Sa. Pa and Sa are invariants in Indian music. Once you fix Sa, this is going to be always Pa and this will be Sa. Okay? The rest of the notes, we cannot call them sa or pa. Only these we can call, okay?
Badalon ka roop daad lekar ma pada pa mama.
Okay?
Badalon ka roop lekar daad pada pa ma pada pa mama.
Or you can go do, you know, slight gamak here.
Roop
instead of roop, you can do
roop lekar bar bar se.
Okay,
bar se ninidama halke gamapama halke rigarisa.
This rigarisa just komal ri and komal ga, okay?
Rigarisa
badalon ka roop lekar bar se halke halke. Let me play that. Try to use ring finger, okay?
Papani dada pa maga pa pa mile sur mera tumara to.
Now there is, we go up to re here.
Sur bane hamara.
Ready for this? Okay.
To sur bane.
Okay.
Nisare nida paga.
The re I played here is on high side, sudhri, white key D. Okay. Let me play one more time slowly. Sorry,
gari gamari gari sa mile sur mera tumhara.
That is the song. Let me know if you have any questions or have not understood anything. So this is predominantly Bhairavi, which I explained last week, follows the traga. And in couple of places, as you saw, we used this Sudhari. This is actually called Chetusrita Rishabham in Carnatic music, D natural. But predominantly, it's all, you know, Phrygian. It's more like Sindhu Bhairavi of Carnatic music. Thanks a lot for watching and See you all in the next tutorial. Thank you.